I've run out of patience. On to ruse! Nice job, kid.
Thanks. Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing, Mr. Stark. It's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay. Captain? Big fan of Spider-Man?
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Just...
Hey, everyone.
Good job.
Hey, Mr. Stark, what should I do?
What we discussed. Keep your distance. Web him up.
Okay, copy that.
What the hell is that?
Everyone's got a gimmick now.
You have a metal arm? That is awesome, dude. You have the right to remain silent. Oh, God. Hey, buddy, I think you lost this. Those wings carbon fiber?
Is this stuff coming out of you?
That would explain the rigidity flexibility ratio, which, gotta say, that's awesome.
I don't know if you've been in a fight before, but there's usually not this much talking.
All right, sorry, my bad. Guys, look, I'd love to keep this up, but I've only got one job here today, and I gotta impress Mr. Stark, so I'm really sorry. What?
You couldn't have done that earlier.
I hate you.
They're not stopping.
Neither are we.
Obey the laws of physics at all.
Look, kid, there's a lot going on here that you don't understand.
Stark said you'd say that. Wow. He also said to go for your legs.
Tell you anything else?
That you're wrong? You think you're right? It makes you dangerous.
Guess he had a point.
You got heart, kid. Where are you from?
Queens.
Brooklyn.
No, Karen, what's going on up there?
The Chitauri core has detonated and caused severe structural damage to the elevator.
Oh, no.
My friends are up there!
What? Don't worry, ma'am. Everything's gonna be okay. Excuse me! Oh, my God, that's tall!
The safety systems are completely failing.
We're very safe in here.
The occupants are in imminent mortal danger.
I'm going as fast as I can!
125 seconds until catastrophic failure.
What? Why?
Unexpected motion has caused the deterioration to escalate.
How do I get in there?
Activating reconnaissance drone.
Whoa.
Has that been there this whole time? That's awesome.
Locating optimal entry point. Proceed to southwest window.
Karen, I'm on my way.
Okay. What's wrong? You've reached the southwest window. Why are you hesitating?
Spider-Man's never been this high before.
You have also not reinstalled your parachute, so a fall from this height would most likely be lethal.
Yeah, perfect. Why is it not breaking?
It's 4-inch ballistic glass. You'll have to create more momentum.
Huh. friends are in there! My friends are in there! Stop!
Return to the ground immediately! Return to the ground immediately! Return to the ground or we will open fire!
Go up! Go up!
I got this.
Take...
This is your last chance!
I'm gonna die. Don't worry about it, I got you.
Yes! Yes!
Hey, 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 big guy, quit moving around!
Sorry, sir, so sorry.
Liz!
You're okay.
Hey, man, what's up, Mr. Stark?
Kid, where'd you come from?
A field trip to MoMA! What is this guy's problem, Mr. Stark?
He's from space. He came here to steal a necklace from a wizard.
Kid, that's the wizard. Get on it.
On it! Not cool.
You gotta let go. I'm gonna catch you.
But you said save the wizard! I can't breathe.
We're too high up. You're running out of air.
Yeah. That makes sense. A new car in here.
Happy trails, kid. Friday, send him home.
Yep.
Oh, come on! Oh, my God. I should have stayed on the bus.
What the?
I know what you're gonna say.
You should not be here.
I was gonna go home.
I don't wanna hear
it. But it was such a long way down, and I just thought about shooting
and now I gotta hear
kind of stuck to the side of the ship, and this suit is ridiculously intuitive, by the way, so if anything, it's kind of your fault that I'm here.
What did you just say?
I take that back. And now I'm here in space.
Yeah, right where I didn't want you to be. This isn't Coney Island. It's some field trip. This is a one-way ticket. You hear me? Don't pretend you thought this through.
No,
I know
you
didn't.
I did think this
through. You could not possibly thought this
through. You can't be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man if there's no neighborhood. Okay, that didn't really make sense, but you know what I'm trying to say.
Come on, we got a situation. See, I'm down there. He's in trouble. What's your plan?
Okay. Did you ever see this really old movie, Aliens? Okay, we haven't officially met. Cool.
Billions of miles from Earth with no backup.
I'm backup.
No.
No. I'm Peter, by the way.
Doctor Strange.
Oh, you're using your made-up names. I'm Spider-Man, then.
You're an Avenger now.
Wind up implanting eggs in my chest or something, and I eat one of you. I'm sorry.
I do not want.
Ah! Whoa, please don't put your eggs in me.
Stay down.
I'm gonna ask you this one time. Where is Gamora?
Or I swear to you, I'm gonna French fry this little freak.
With Thanos?
With Thanos? No. I'm here to kill Thanos. He took my girl. Wait, who are you?
We're the Avengers, man.
You're the ones Thor told us about.
You know Thor?
Yeah.
I don't feel so good.
You're all right.
I don't know what's happening. I don't want to go,
sir. Please, I don't want to go.
Dr. Stranger's there, right? And then he started doing the yellow sparkly thing that he does all the time. What are you doing? Oh, this is nice.
I got it!
Activate instant kill!
I got this! Okay, I don't got this.
Parker. I don't know how you're gonna get it through all of that.
Whoa, cool.
What is that?
I don't know.
What are you gonna do?
I left my suit in the hotel room.
Why are you?
I'm on vacation, Ned. Everyone's gonna see my face. Just get them out of here.
Go!
Just go!
No, no, you don't. You okay?
None of us have noticed, Peter.
What?
But your new look.
Tony Stark saw something in you. He believed in you. Now your friends are in trouble. What are you gonna do about it?
I need a suit.
That is awesome.
You gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I don't have time. I'm too busy doing your jobs.
Oh!
The world needs the next Iron Man. I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Thank you for having me.
You got gifts, Parker. The world needs that.
Nick Fury just hijacked our vacation.
Awesome.
Yeah.
provided this video, it shows Quentin Beck, aka Mysterio, moments before his death. A warning, you may find this video disturbing.
I managed to send the elemental back to the dimensional rift, but I don't think I'm going to make it off this bridge alive. Spider-Man attacked me for some reason. He has an army weaponized drone, Stark technology. He's saying he's the only one who's going to do Iron Man, no one else.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Do it! Execute them all!
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet, and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves. You might want to sit down.
Spider-Man's real name is...
Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.